Okay, where's Beck?
Welcome, Spider-Man. If you're looking for Betsy and Cole, they are no longer with us.
You killed them?
Don't act surprised. You've known from the beginning who you're dealing with.
What the... Beck.
The name is... The name is... Mysterio.
So all that stuff about someone hacking into your Mysteriums was a lie?
Not a lie. I spent years behind bars, waiting for technology to catch up to my vision, and now... Thanks to you,
whoa!
My illusions are inescapable. You are mine for eternity.
Uh-oh, bad guys everywhere. If this is like the other illusions, the more baddies I take out, the closer I get to escape. And I'll show you.
Oh, you want to play fetch? Let's play.
Why are you doing this, man? You could have used your powers to make the city a better place.
This city never respected my talents.
This isn't how you get respect.
Fear breeds respect. Once they witness my power, the name Mysterio will...
Beck?
Keep fighting. Keep doubting. It is the only way to defeat him.
Wait. If you're here, Mysterio's out there.
How is that happening? Enough of this! I'll end you myself! You actually think you can defeat me? This is something! Everything that has happened is because I wanted it to happen!
Now you're just making excuses!
I control everything! I am a god! Your reality is what I deem it to be! How are you doing this? Give up now, and I will... Spare your life!
No thanks! Giving up isn't really my thing!
No! This is impossible! No!
It's over.
So, you managed to survive. Doesn't matter. Alive or dead, you will never escape my world.
Nice try.
Clever Spider. You cannot win. I am infinite. When you are dead, the city will finally give me the rebuild I have.
Surprise! Maybe it's time for you to put some respect on my name.
Stop that!
Is down. Get it back.
I'm trying.
It was Quentin. He made us do this.
In here. Somebody.
Still have a lot of questions.
This should clear things up.
So can I tell everyone Mysterio's a good guy now?
Mysterio will always be a villain. Just as Spider-Man will always be a hero. It's when you start looking at the people behind the masks that things get messy.